a test. Everything around us is a test. It's a challenge. Allah Almighty tests whom He wills. He tests people. What did He say in the Quran? فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرْكُمْ مَشْكُرُونِي وَلَا تَكْفُرُونِ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ وَلَا تَقُولُوا لِمَنْ يُقْتَلُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتٌ بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ وَلَكِنْ لَا تَشْعُرُونَ وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِنَ الْخَوْفِ. We will certainly test you through a thing. من الخوف, might be through fear. والجوع, through hunger. ونقسم من الأموال, loss of wealth. والأنفس, loss of life. والثمرات, fruits. And Mufassirin, right? What does fruits here refer to? Children. That Allah Almighty might take your father away from your life. He might take your mother away from your life. Both your parents might pass away. Your children might pass away. He might, today you might be rich and you might be comfortable. Tomorrow you might be bankrupt. He's going to test you. And He's going to test you. Why? To see your reaction. And we know that when we look at the concept of testing, and this element of trial and test from Allah Almighty in the dunya, nobody was tested more than the prophets of Allah. They were tested the most. And to understand life and test, and why this life is a test, then go and read the story of Sayyidina Yusuf. Go and read the story of Sayyidina Ayyub. Read the life and the biography of Sayyidina Isa, the Prophet Jesus. Did Allah not test these prophets? And who was more tested than the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam entered into this world. Their father had already passed away. Their mother had passed away by the age of 6 years. Their grandfather passed away by the age of 8. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam had no siblings. They were tested. And then we see how Allah Almighty nurtured, how Allah Almighty gave the best upbringing to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, and how Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam grew. And then the announcement of prophethood, when they got married, it was all a test. Everything around them, Allah Almighty was testing the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then when they announced their prophethood and what was happening around them, how the people turned against them. For 13 years they were persecuted. They went and they migrated. They had to leave home. Imagine you have to leave your house now and go somewhere else, because people don't believe, that the people are attacking you for what you believe. Why are you believing this? Why are you saying this? Every time they see you, they beat you up. Every time they see you, they disrespect you. They swear at you. You've got women who are throwing rubbish on you all the time. Your uncle's wife is always putting thorns on the path that you walk so that your feet get hurt. You go to Taif and the people of Taif, you ask them, come to Allah, come to Islam, I'm giving you the keys of paradise. And those very same people, by the time before you left the town of Taif, they have stoned you and pelted you with stones. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam went through so much test. Allah Almighty blessed the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam with 7 children. Of the 7 children, 6 of them passed away in their lifetime. We talk about test. Oh, I'm going through hard times, it's difficult. Now is one of the, we are living in one of the testing times. Financially, mentally, socially, economically, in every way, shape and form, we are living in very difficult times now during this pandemic. But the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam went through the most difficult tests.